As workers, one thing we all have in common is the need for a safe and secure walking or working surface on which to stand, work, or travel. In fact, providing workers with a safe working and traveling surface is so important that the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, OSHA, has developed and recently updated its regulation 29 CFR 1910, Subpart D, titled Walking and Working Surfaces. Employee training is an important part of the OSHA regulation. Those employees covered by the regulation must be trained in the nature of the fall hazards in the work area and how to recognize them, as well as in the procedures to be followed to minimize those hazards. We'll get started by discussing the most common reason for falling, a slip or trip.